Gareth Evans a hard-fought 3 points here in East London this afternoon.
Yeah, it was never going to be easy coming here. We know where they are in the league and they're battling to stay out of the relegation or whatever, so we know it was going to be a difficult fixture. And aside from the fact that obviously it's Leighton Orient and they were in the playoffs last year and all the rest of it, it's a large club, so we knew that we were going to come here and it was going to be a tough game. So yeah, we're delighted to come away with 3 points.
You imposed yourself really well, started brightly and carried that on for the whole of the game really.
I think that's been the case a lot this season. I think the first half in particular, in most particularly away games, we've been really sharp, and I think we look to come out and dominate teams, and I think that's what we did again today. And to get the goal early in the second half and then to see it out, it was a really professional performance.
And the last time you scored in the yellow kit was at Scunthorpe, and you scored again for us today. We've won the game, so...
I know, I could do wearing yellow kit every week.
But we're delighted to score the goal.
Yeah, no, I was just happy to get back on the score sheet. It's been too long. I know that. I know I should have scored more this season, but... having said that, I've been happy with my performances. I think the gaffer's been happy with my performances, that's why he's been playing me. Yeah, I'm just happy to repay him with a goal.
And finally, on a good little run now.
Yeah, we are. We've had a good little run, and we'll look to carry it on. We'll just go into every game with the same mentality as we did today, and we won't go far wrong.
Cheers, guys.